Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will talk about the best free VPN for Linux. If you're using some of Linux distros such as Kali, Linux Mint or Debian and you're looking to increase your online privacy, a good option is to search for a VPN. A VPN comes with many benefits. One of them is, as I mentioned, the ability to encrypt your connection and make it untraceable by your internet service provider or hackers, which in return gives you an anonymous web browsing experience. However, a VPN can be used for many other purposes. For instance, you can use it to unblock different geo-blocked websites, TV channels and Netflix catalogs regardless of your location. Or if you want, you can even install a VPN on Linux and enjoy watching geo-restricted sport live streams on RTBF, ESPN or any other sports channel and platform. These are not all the benefits you can get, and I suggest watching a video dedicated to that topic where I explain the definition of a VPN and potential use cases. If you're really hyped up and you're looking for the best free Linux VPN, I must give you a quick disclaimer. The free VPNs for Linux that I will present today are really good, albeit they come with some limitations that I will also address, and because of that, I will give you two premium VPNs for Linux that you can use basically for free thanks to a money-back guarantee. Before I get into the main subject of this video, please make sure you like the video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, so the best free VPN for Linux that I recommend include ProtonVPN and HideMe. Both of these VPNs have full support for almost every Linux distribution, and this is the most important part. ProtonVPN and HideMe are the two most secure free VPNs, and if you talk only about security and privacy, they're on the premium level without a doubt. As an example, both VPNs offer features like military-grade encryption, DNS and IP leak protection, kill switch, split tunneling and several VPN protocols to choose from. Furthermore, I like that both VPNs have WireGuard support, and this is a VPN protocol that further improves performance and speeds. By the way, it's available on every Linux distribution, including Linux Mint, Debian, Kali, Ubuntu, etc. etc. When it comes to logging practices, HideMe and ProtonVPN can be proud of having no logs policies. None of the VPNs will store any information related to your IP address, DNS queries, geolocation and browsing history, and of course, this is a huge plus. I also must mention device support of both VPNs. HideMe is a bit better here, offering applications for all platforms you can think of, including even routers, smart TVs and gaming consoles. ProtonVPN comes with basic app support and includes additional platforms like Chromebook, Android TV and of course Linux. While both VPNs are really easy to use and I highly recommend them, I also must talk about their downsides which you may not like very much. For instance, none of the VPNs allow you to protect more than one device simultaneously on a single account. Also, ProtonVPN gives you unlimited monthly bandwidth, which is great, but on the flip side, it offers just 3 server locations and no P2P servers, so you cannot use it for downloading torrents. HideMe, on the flip side, comes with 5 server locations in total, and it will work with torrenting, but you get just 10 gigabytes of monthly data. This is not enough even for mobile phones, to be fair, and you will run out of bandwidth in a day or two. One debilitating feature of both VPNs is their inability to unblock geo-restricted websites efficiently. None of the VPNs will work with Netflix, BBC iPlayer, Hulu, Hotstar, Disney Plus or any other streaming service. Moreover, despite their WireGuard support, these two VPNs are very slow when compared to premium VPNs and this can be a problem. With slow speeds and poor performance, you won't be able to use them properly for gaming, downloading or streaming for example. So yeah, while ProtonVPN and HideMe are solid free VPNs, they have some limits that many users will not be able to get over. If you're still not sure and you're looking for the best free VPN for Linux, of course, test both HideMe and ProtonVPN for a few days and see if you like them. Then, you can use the trick I mentioned at the start with the money-back guarantee that lets you use a premium VPN pretty much as a free VPN for Linux for a limited time. The premium VPN I recommend first and foremost is ExpressVPN. Yeah, it's not free, I mentioned it 100 times, but it has the best support for Linux distributions ranging from Ubuntu and Debian all the way to Kali, Linux Mint and many more. This VPN comes with 3000 servers in 94 countries and has the fastest speeds on the market. I proved that in my video about the fastest VPNs by the way. Furthermore, if you care about security, you should know that ExpressVPN delivers as well. I mean, there's military grade encryption in place and you can enjoy features like kill switch, split tunneling and IPv6 and DNS leak protection. This is all backed up by a proprietary lightweight protocol for even better performance. I like ExpressVPN's no logging policy as well. It's audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers for several years in a row, which is one more proof that this is a safe and secure VPN. I said that HideMe has limited monthly bandwidth if you remember, but this is not the case with this VPN. ExpressVPN doesn't limit your monthly bandwidth and instead of one, gives you 5 simultaneous connections in a single account, which is, you'll agree, a much better deal. I must mention that ExpressVPN also works with Netflix and other streaming platforms, and all of its 3000 servers are P2P friendly, making it a great VPN for torrenting. If you live in China, for example, you can use ExpressVPN even there, which cannot be said about free VPNs that cannot work in this country at all due to the Great Firewall. Last but not least, ExpressVPN has 24/7 live chat support in place, and this is something that ProtonVPN fails to deliver. Now, let's talk about the money-back guarantee trick. You can see the prices on the screen. So, for example, you can get this 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan that gives you a 30-day money-back guarantee. All you have to do is enjoy ExpressVPN limitlessly for the first 30 days, ask for a refund in the first 30 days of your purchase by using the live chat widget, and they will give you your money back the same day in less than a few hours, so you won't lose a single dollar. If you're interested in testing out ExpressVPN and getting this deal, and you want to use it risk-free for 30 days, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or just check the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. CyberGhost can also be used as the best free VPN for Linux. It's not free, obviously, but it's very close to being free thanks to its cheap prices. You get a lot for the money here, and one of the things you get is 7,000 servers in 90 plus countries. This is quite a lot, especially when we count in dedicated streaming and torrenting servers. These servers will let you unblock several netlist catalogs and streaming platforms, all while you can enjoy downloading torrents safely. Security-wise, CyberGhost won't disappoint you. There's 256-bit encryption, and all of the features that ExpressVPN has, CyberGhost also includes, with the addition of a reliable ad blocker. Being based in Romania, a privacy-friendly jurisdiction, CyberGhost can take pride in having a strict no-logging policy backed up by transparency reports published every 3 months to bolster its no-logging claims. What I like about CyberGhost is that it comes with unlimited bandwidth and offers easy-to-use applications for all platforms, of course including Linux. CyberGhost will not work in censored countries like China and has slower speeds than ExpressVPN. This is remedied by 7 simultaneous connections on a single subscription, which is better than what ExpressVPN offers. 24/7 live chat support is here as well, and if any issues arise or you simply want to get a refund, you can do that in a matter of minutes. Speaking of refund, here's how much CyberGhost costs. It's quite affordable, right? Well, if you try out any plan longer than 1 month, for instance, one in the middle, you get a 45-day money-back guarantee. This lets you use it as the best free VPN for Linux for 45 days, after which you can get a refund and not lose a single dollar. If you want to test out CyberGhost and claim the cheapest possible deal on this VPN, along with a 45-day money-back guarantee I mentioned, make sure you use this link: comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or as I said earlier, check the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on CyberGhost VPN. And this is basically it. The best free VPN for Linux is ProtonVPN and HideMe. These are solid options for those not looking to unblock streaming platforms, download torrents, or enjoy multiple simultaneous connections. If your criteria is very low, I would say that HideMe and ProtonVPN will do the job, to a certain extent. However, if you need a VPN for Linux for streaming, downloading, and browsing the web safely and with no limits, ExpressVPN and CyberGhost are certainly much better options regardless of the Linux distribution you're using. Feel free to test all the VPNs out, because after all, you will not lose any money and you will see which VPN suits your needs the best. And with that said, this was all for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us, because many more useful videos like this are coming pretty much on a daily basis. See you in the next video. Bye!